everything around me inspires me. I consider myself a sculptor. That's the main thing I do. I think it was my only dream to be an artist. I'm not a good storyteller in verbal language, in any language, Korean or English. So sometimes my works are more to express my feeling, my thought, everything. I grew up in non-artistic environment. Like my dad has his own business. My mom was pathologist. Even all my relatives, none of them are artistic person. But my craftsmanship, I think it's from my mom because she's great at craft in wide range. So she's knitting, cooking. She's doing like paper clay sculpting. This is the first sculpture I did. Then I started doing more and more, like for 3 years. People's and life incidents inspires me. So I have many questions of human nature. What is the pleasure or pain in others' life? And how people overcome their hardships. So all these things are connected when I create something. One of my uncle passed away by a car accident. He suffered from paranoia. He was alone all the time in his life. No one wants to be friends with him. And he died alone. It was tragic. And in my case, I had a hard time to dealing with stuff that happens in my life and struggling with or anger and depression too. It hits me really hard, it struck me. I think it kind of changed me at that point. Then I try to not to waste my time. I finally learned to accept the fact that good and bad things will come together in our lives. In my work, animals are symbol of pureness. I think animals are like minorities in our world. So like people who has no power to protect themselves. So I choose animals and I'm an animal lover too. My dream is I just want to keep doing this in this way, living as an artist.